Good mornings, everybody. I'm still trying to keep my eyes open because last night I went out to eat with my dance family, but it was so worth it because they're so funny. I was like cracking up the whole time. But I had to wake up really early for this shoot. I'm not mad though. I'm just gonna do what I gotta do. The photo shoot was super fun. It's gonna be submitted to a couple magazines, so I can't put it out yet. But now I'm gonna go work out. I officially got ready for the day, the rest of my day. And I just wanted to show you what I have here. It's my little to-do list. Look. I already marked off working out. I took my pills this morning. That was the shoot that I did, just to keep organized. I'm running to go get Father's Day gifts, right? Mm-hmm. With the no money you have.
Hey, I had to spend it on something I needed.
What do you want? What you begged for in the store.
Always wanted. I'm always bored, so keep me occupied.
You can't see it, you can see it now. You always have dry lips or something because you always have new chapstick and you use them like every day, so I got at least enough for like maybe a week. We'll see if he can hold on to these. Still a mess down here from our last Shredfest booth. So I have to take new inventory, see what we have, what we don't have. Put everything back on the racks, make it nice and neat. Make it our little store again. And at the end of my day, I always get to end it with him. Mm. How was your day at work, babe?
It was amazing. Top seller, like always.
Okay. He has two jobs now, too, so we're both really busy. He's pretty much full-time. I'm still as busy as I was, so we're really going to work on our scheduling tonight.